Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Minimalism Chamber Pie by SevenSilhouette. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description, which simply says, time to fire back. I'm not even going to look at the bonus challenge because given it's a SevenSilhouette map, we're probably going to...
If you're wondering what that smell is, that is the smell of human fear.
Just be screwed as it is, so yeah, I'm not gonna worry about the bonus challenge for now. Ooh, okay. Didn't do what I thought that was gonna do, I'll be honest. Let's do some turret bowling, shall we? Maybe try this instead. Bring it across a bit. I've been bowling for ages, as you can probably tell. Skills be a bit rusty. Right, I'm not going to worry too much about that one for now. I don't think. Not sure why that just disintegrated. Why is that disintegrating? Is there some like fizzlers there or something? Huh. What's going on? I don't understand. Surely that's not right. I'm no expert. Never played the map before, but it doesn't seem right to me. We'll find out soon, I guess. Maybe it is right. Maybe it's to stop me from using it over and over again, perhaps. So, I'm going to restart just in case. That's not... something's gone wrong with the game. Should have saved, really. So gotta take these turrets out again.
If you are wondering what that is the smell of human fear. I miss that smell.
Alright, so it is deliberate. Wow. I broke the turret! Fantastic. Oh, now I've done it. Man, I am really breaking this. This will teach me. If only I had have, done my save. Alright, so the... it seems like the edgeless safety cube is of no use to us.
If you are wondering what that smell is, that is the smell of human fear.
I don't know what it's the smell of because my headset just died. Alright, so go back to here. This is where we are. Hunky dory. I need to put my headset on though. beeped to say it was not on battery. Apologise to this, guys. Very tardy start to the video. So how do I proceed here? I honestly don't know. Can I do like anything like knock it through here maybe? I guess not. This could take like the shallower angle maybe. Oh, still too much. There's no way to increase the velocity. Seems like that's why you have put that in there, though. But as far as I can tell, there's no way to. Need some. Oh, that could work. See, I won't be able to recreate that now. Oh man. Far too early. That's going to take a long time though to, if that is what I'm meant to do. There is nothing for me to stand on, though. I might be able to do like a. Right, could I do something like this, maybe? Too low. Okay, so that's not the solution. Next would be to do something like that. I know. Oh, there's a whole freaking thing here. I mean, I got past it. I wouldn't say I'm happy about the way I got past it. I don't know. See, that just seems. It just seems too high. Oh, come on. Jeez. Hey guys, you remember that moment when Nock couldn't throw a ball? Dear me. Oh please, come on. I so hit that turret. Well, I didn't even say you're going through the freaking portal. Now I've glitched that out. Come on, I just want to take this dude out. Seriously. Thank you. Alright, now I'm happy. How on earth am I meant to do anything here? Okay, there, but great, I'm stuck. How would I get past this last turret? Have to be quick. It would all be down to timing. Oh, you didn't lose the target though, did you, you piece of crap? Right, so I need to go back a little bit more. Okay. Why does he... Oh, I suppose he sees me through the portal, though, doesn't he? No. Doesn't see me through the portal. Oh, you turd. I could have done it then as well. Gotcha. All right. Let's think. Oh. Well, that was a mistake, wasn't it? Okay, well, I gotta restart the level because I basically screwed it. So, portal surface down below.
If you are wondering what that smell is, that is the smell of human fear.
I do have another idea, though. Okay. So I'm here. So what if... Yeah, but I would need two things then for the bun, wouldn't I? I was thinking, what if I could... I just don't have a lot of time. That didn't make it across. So I was thinking like I could use the bottom bits and then just drop open that and then that would drop onto there, but I need to be stood there and there, and it's not possible. Hmm. It's just not possible. There's no floor portals that I could use either. This could work. Let's get the position right. Just a touch too high. All right, so that could have been what I needed to do for the other one, to be honest. Oh, it goes down too much, though. Okay. Turn the portal. What? What the hell? Man, this game. How did that go through the grate? I will never know. Well, that's not working. It's probably fair to say that's not the solution. Solution, is that? That's just ludicrous. I don't know what I'm meant to do. Much of the time, as with much of the time on these seven silhouette maps, I'm very much out of my comfort zone. Because that just goes down too much. I'm taking it. That seemed like a bit of like a fluky shot required, but I'm gonna take it. I just think that like possibly the one in the middle, I maybe needed to go through the top of the portal just to give it like height and make it loop over the top, rather than the way I choose that to get around that. So what's this about? Super secret room full of companion cubes. Interesting. Interesting. Not sure how you activate that. But, I need to stack companion cubes to get to the exit. Jeez, what is this poor one? Alright, yeah, I think if you just confirm to me maybe in the comments, SevenSilhouette, if that's what I was meant to do, make it loop out and hit it from the top. Yeah. See you later, turret. Nice knowing you. Or not. Where'd you put this turret? Anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. I'll link to that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.